Hey guys.
So really quick, good morning. This is a quick hotel room tour. Our room's pretty small. Actually, if I come to the front door, this is actually where you come into the room. And I'm actually at the door. And here is our little closet with my husband's stuff, and then my dresses are in there. Safe. And then here is our room. It's a tiny little room, queen bed, AC unit against the window, flat screen. There's a mirror. Those were I'm actually doing my makeup down there and painting my nails. Then our little bed, a little office desk. And then in the corner where I'm doing my makeup is the bathroom, but my husband is taking a shower. I just wanted to do a really quick room tour. I do still have my retainers in. I'm about to do my makeup. Let's see. If I put you here, can you still see me? Yeah, I think so. Okay, so, I'm just watching some YouTube, about to do my makeup, and then get ready to go to the memorial today. Oh, by the way, it's Wednesday, the 27th? Yep. Wedding's tomorrow, so we're going to go enjoy, meet one of my husband's friends from high school tonight. And so I'm going to go ahead and do my makeup, and I'll talk to you guys later. Line was so long. I think we were in line for like 30 minutes. But here's one of the first pools. Halal smoothies, Allen's, halal. There's a lot of halals here. They even got like New York juice, vegetarian. I don't even know. I don't even know what half this stuff is. Oh, and then there's like this cool little thing. I don't even know what this is. Okay. Central Park. That's so funny. Hey, we're at Central Park and these people are about to perform. We were on our way to TJ Maxx, but we're gonna wait a little bit and see what they do.
Here we go!
Oh, here they go.
Hey!
Technically on a no makeup buy, but we're in Duane Reade because my husband wanted to check out this drugstore to see what they have. And man, they have a ton of makeup here, like drugstore makeup. It's ridiculous. They have like everything. It's so crazy. Oh my God, they have this. They have Barely Branded. Can you guys see that? Oh, focus please, focus. Focus. Nope. There you go. They have Barely Branded. Oh, I want this so much. Oh, this is a Walgreens store. I didn't know Duane Reade was Walgreens. This is so cool. He's going to look for water, but I kind of want to buy makeup even though I'm not supposed to. Oh, and we are done with TJ Maxx, by the way. We're walking back to the hotel and we saw this, so.
Oh,
hey, guys.
These are liter size.
Oh, okay.
Bottles.
Yeah.
So if you put those packets, two of the packets.
Oh, okay, that's fine. Hey guys, so I'm in the bathroom, so crazy lighting in here. It's got the weird light. Okay, the reason why I'm doing this is because I want to show you my eye. Can you guys see the smudges? I know a subscriber, I don't remember your name. I'll include your name in the down bar, but you asked to see what the stains look like. And I'm looking in all different directions and I'm hoping you guys can see. But I have like two blobs, they look like little orbs on the contact lens, and I can't see out of my right eye. Like, that is the problem that I was talking about with my contacts and my frustration with it. Let's see. Can you see it? I hope you guys can see it because I can't see out of my right eye. It's so blurry. Yeah, let me see if I can take it out and show you. Oh, it's so blurry. Ooh, you can kind of see it here. Do you see that? If you're looking through the light and you see the two little dots, those are the stains that I'm talking about. I'm gonna take out my contacts, I'm gonna clean them, and no, I don't look this orange in person. It just looks orange in this room. I don't know why the heck I look so orange. Maybe. Do I look orange now? I can't even tell. I can't see you guys. So, yeah, there's my dirty contact. I'm gonna try and clean the stains out so that I don't have to use a new pair because I'd like to wear contacts for the wedding tomorrow. My husband went downstairs to get some ice, but oh, anyway, here's our bathroom.
Whoa.
It's really small bathroom. Just a toilet in the side. Sink mirror with the nice lights. I actually don't use this light to do my makeup because as you can see, it makes me look orange. The nice big tub. There is a window, but you guys saw I did my makeup in the bedroom, so. Okay, so now I don't look so orange, really crazy. Okay, let's go check out the hall. So the bag is over here. My husband got a little ice pack for his ankle, which he already took downstairs to get some ice. But the dresses are actually in the closet. Let's see if you guys can see these. So this is the first one. This is a Cynthia Rowley dress. And it's kind of one of those like skater dresses where it's like cinched at the waist and then it flares out. I thought I would hate these style of dresses, but it actually looked really cute in the store. And this is the one that I'll probably wear to the wedding. This is a Tahari. And it's just got like this blue pattern, a cinched section, and then it's a straight dress. Both of these dresses are like just past my knee. I'm pretty short, so they're kind of long for me, but I'm gonna do some editing and I'll see how far I can get. We have dinner at 8:30, it's already 4:45, so my husband wants to take a nap, so I'll probably edit while he's napping, and then we'll go out to dinner and meet his old ex-girlfriend. Ooh, she's an ex from high school, but they're friends, so I'm not too worried about it. So, okay, I'll talk to you later.